How sacrilegious is that they're not out in full uniforms? I just thought it was a little better idea when it's 110 degrees and you come out and work out that you could be in comfortable.